Hello, folks. We are going to take a look at how to move topics in HelpNDoc today. HelpNDoc allows you to easily move and reorganize your topics and their children topics. You can place topics in any order using the tree structure of your table of contents. We are now going to show you three methods to move a topic. Using the first method, click the topic that you'd like to move. This highlights that topic in your table of contents. Now, click on the arrows in the Table of Contents section of the Home Ribbon tab to move the topic. When you use the up and down arrows, the topic moves up or down in the hierarchy of your Table of Contents. When you select a child topic and use the left arrow, that child moves up a level in the Table of Contents hierarchy. Conversely, when you use the right arrow, the selected topic becomes a child topic of the topic immediately above it. The second method you can use to move a topic is to right-click a topic in your table of contents. From the pop-up menu that now appears, highlight Move Topic, and then select an arrow as mentioned previously to move the selected topic in the desired direction. The third and last method you can use to move a topic is to drag and drop the topics to reorder them. You do this by clicking the topic you'd like to move. This highlights the topic. Then, while pressing down your mouse, drag the topic to its new location in the table of contents. While dragging the topic, you will be presented with two options. The yellow arrow indicates that the selected topic will change its level within the table of contents. For example, here Ribbon Bar would become a child topic of Getting Help. A blue arrow indicates the selected topic will change its relative order in the table of contents. Here, Move Topics would be inserted before What's New. When you release your mouse, the topic is dropped where you placed it. The topic is now in its new location in your table of contents. In another video, we will show you how fast it is to delete obsolete topics. HelpNDoc is free for personal use and evaluation purposes. You can download it at helpndoc.com and see other video guides at helpndoc.com/online-help. Thanks for watching.